The other end is lengthening 800 feet, which would allow much quieter, larger aircraft to come in. You'd be able to get to Palomar from the west, from the east coast, even Europe. It'd allow planes to leave and go all the way to Japan, China. So it makes it almost an international airport.